Consumers know what it's like to rely on companies to set them up in a new city, a new opportunity, a new life. Businesses lean on logistics companies in the same manner. When they have to get a lot of stuff in a hurry to a particular destination, a big product, a trade show, a major retail partner, it's got to be moved, tracked, delivered, all with a specific customer's business in mind. The idea is to take that load off of the customer. High Definition Logistics has the experience and unique business model to make for some smooth moves.
To compete in the $50 billion a year U.S. freight shipping business, you need some heavy equipment and a light touch. High Definition Logistics says that's the difference it brings to a competitive industry. HDL uses the latest software apps to automate communications with its carrier and agent partners across the country for billing and real-time tracking to manage the data that goes along with the goods shipped across an entire continent. But HDL also has the heavy lifting covered and the ability to drive efficiencies along with the forklifts. The company focuses on getting goods for a wide variety of industries where they need to go fast via air or ground, and by helping customers save money along the way. HDL can customize all aspects of the delivery process, including installation once the freight gets to where it's going.
We're speaking now with Don Norwood. He's the founder and president of High Definition Logistics. Thanks so much for your time. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
Tell me a little bit about what, for those who may not be aware that there is actually an industry that, like this, what exactly happens in a logistics company?
Well, we focus on moving product from point A to point B. That's the basic. Beyond that, there is the management of information that goes along with that. Mm-hmm. We help companies optimize their inventory. We help them better, you know, get a better return on investment for products that they're deploying in the field.
Okay. What kind of products are you talking about from when you say point A to point B? What? Give me an example.
Well, you know what? We span across a number of industries. Specifically, we move a lot of air freight and a lot of time definite or ground expedite. Some of the industries would be anything associated with network gear, medical equipment, some of those products that take a technical delivery. Mm-hmm. Also on the more expedited side, you could have broadcast equipment that goes to produce live events. Mm-hmm. or any type of JIT manufacturing product. And today, a good example of one of the industries we serve is we support large bakeries. And actually, believe it or not, every day we're putting ingredients on airplanes that are coming from suppliers in order to get to the bakery production line in order to help them, you know, maintain for their clients.
And when JIT, just in time, it's got to be there when it needs to be.
Absolutely. Or they have a line down and mm-hmm. somebody loses a lot of money.
Okay. Tell me why start HDL then? What niche did you see that wasn't being filled in the logistics industry that you think your company can?
Well, we focus specifically on North American expedite and time definite. And a lot of it comes from the history of the industry, and all of the major competitors have all been focusing on getting larger and going more global. And we think that it's left behind a number of niches that really need a premium North American, you know, again, expedite and time definite provider.
The idea is not to get too big because then you lose your sense of being nimble.
Absolutely. I mean, I think our strategy is, we call it a Dream 100. We actually want to focus on, if you could envision 100 of the most desirable clients in a set number of industries, and we plan to target those and really manage our growth. And what we're really focused on is getting to the optimal size as opposed to the largest size.
Okay. You talk about being able to keep track of things that are going on in the economy and how they relate to the logistics industry and to, you know, the health of the companies that you serve. Things like fuel costs, government regulation, you work all that into your model as well?
Yeah, absolutely. And, you know, that kind of plays on my background and my education is in economics. And I think, you know, those are macro drivers that are going to have obvious impact on our industry, certainly, is transportation. I mean, for example, you know, 98% of all the fuel used to transport anything on the planet is derived from a barrel of oil, mm-hmm. right? And we all know what the situation there is. So it's going to enforce new efficiencies on our industry as we go forward. It's definitely something that we have to look out for. Mm-hmm. You know, one of the ideas that we've promoted in that area is we've come up with some creative fuel surcharge hedging strategies for some larger customers, which, you know, allows them to gain some stability and some control on that is the one variable cost that's hardest to control.
I would think, yeah, considering what's going on with this volatile industry, that they would really appreciate that. Don Norwood is the founder and president of High Definition Logistics. Thanks so much for your time. We appreciate it.
You're welcome. Thank you.
For Spark 360, I'm Renee San Miguel.